Well, Dave is the head of the program.
Okay, but we ran into Dave. We were at a tournament like 3 weeks ago.
But he was over at the auxiliary gym watching one of the other teams, and he'll be here in a bit. But that's not tough, Dean. Those three teams.
Yeah, what is the gym that we're going to play? Like other teams in here?
There's one, like auxiliary gym across the parking lot, which is one court. And then three courts here. Supposed to start at 7:20. I walked in at 7:15 and I'll be able to start.
Oh, how do I know which gym? I can read this one.
I do. I know where I've been with this stuff. I think that's one across the parking lot. I mean, it's here, but it's across the parking lot.
I think you're right.
So you're in... That's a different Rockfish team. That's what you're saying. So you could meet them at some point.
Yeah. Okay, so I don't think we're in here.
If you had my division, we could see. We could see if this. I think that, yeah, court three, court two, that must be one, and four must be a plus one.
Four, if it's two, four. Yeah, I guess so.
The G's are game numbers.
That's a game number, right?
Yeah. See, these say CYP, so those are at site risk. That's at site risk. If it doesn't say that, it's C, Cabrillo, yeah. So you hear about your
password. Which way is it out there? In?
Just like there, but it's hard to see because of the construction. But it's not far off. It's a 2 minute walk, maybe. Your number.
Okay.
And then tomorrow we can contact and see who's where when.
Okay. Let me text Spencer real quick.
Who did you drive down with?
I should drive.
Things have changed.
Things have changed. He drives well. He has to.
Lucas has his permit. He doesn't have his license.
Okay,
one. Oh, my phone number did. When are those from?
Those are from the March 31st.
I never got them.
Can you believe that?
I never got them.
And that was the right, did you just get my high one?
No, nothing else.
Is it raining?
Hello?
Hello.
Hello, hello.
It works. Okay, but for some reason it won't text to you.
It'll call, but it won't text. But we used to text all the time.
So just text me. That's so weird. Why is an iPhone that way?
Right, no, I just have no problem.
So you have my phone number, just text me and then I'll just return the text to that.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, that's really
good. Oh, that is very good. And that's the one thing about Rockfish that's really hard is all the practices are in Inglewood or Manhattan.
Oh, gosh. And so, Hector's doing 15 units of summer schools because he only wants to do 3 hours of school this year so that he can just train with a trainer and then practice. He wants to go to school from 7 to 11.
Wow, that'd be great. Yeah, Luke's just taking one class at COC, but that's it. So then